Here in Whiterun, it's easy to forget about the harsh living conditions in the northern parts of Skyrim.
What's with the Barbies?
Adventure is great, but why does it have to be so exhausting?
I just realized I got Barbies in my game.
What do you want?
The guy who's been trying to avoid having Barbies ends up with Barbies.
Shall we continue?
Could just be a coincidence. When you're using the vanilla hair, it's really hard to have a Barbie character, but when you have the Sky Apache hair, it can't be helped. And of course the hair styler mod that I'm using only has the Barbie hair. Out of all the Apache Sky hairs there are in the world, it's picking from the Barbie section. So I'm kind of limited with the hair and the color I want to use. Same for the guys. The guys all look like Justin Bieber. The Ken doll types. With the ridiculous hair helmets. The other day I was wondering, where the heck do these guys come up with these stupid hairstyles? And I realized, oh, it's the World Cup. Every soccer player in the World Cup has the same hairstyle. They go to the same barber. All of them. So there we go. Problem solved.
What is it?
I watched your horse evaporate when you got off of it.
Say so.
Good. That's what's supposed to happen. So I got Arissa here. She comes with her own trick pony. And it's a Chesco mod, so expect bugs. Of the highest.
All right.
Bugs of the highest nature.
Yes? What is it?
The guy loves his frameworks. He loves to make a framework for just about everything in his mods. I'm sure the horse is a framework. Anyway. Later on in the video, we see a problem.
Sure.
I have with Arissa's horse.
But sure.
It kind of gets solved, sort of, kind of. You ever had a problem with Vilya's horse, but I've only had problems with Vilya getting off of her horse, and she ends up with a shattered spine. I want to blame all the mods that I've added and removed. One of them could have messed with her particular...
Of course.
Script that converts her from a horse model back to a Vilya model when she hops off her horse. Somehow the transition doesn't go well with her. And I'm guilty of moving mods around after I install them. You know, rearranging the load order. You're not supposed to do that.
Isn't it great how much happier Freya Greyman looks nowadays? She doesn't have to worry so much about
I mean, SKSE... SkyUI, I mean, yeah, SkyUI does its best to detect when you do that. And play the pee in the shell game. So that the mods still work after you've done that. But some mods don't behave with others well, so you can't be moving them around once you have the game started. Oh, I thought I saw someone almost flew into space when they got on their horse. When you see an NPC spin around their horse a zillion times and they go flinging off into outer space. That's what do they call it? It's not a binary search, but it's a similar. It's a linked list of some kind. The person ends up on. They're supposed to be the first in the link, not the last in the link. So it's untying all the knots, all the loopholes, all the rubber band strings. See, I got this horse. There's an invisible horse that's pushing me. And I'm able to walk through the horse that Arissa just parked. Here, let me rewind this again. I need to see what happened exactly. Okay, I see what happened. When Arissa did her little loop-de-loop on her horse, getting on, that was a sign that she was broken and that her horse was going to break.
Are you completely insane?
I thought if I went indoors, maybe her horse would die. Because there's nothing connecting it to the game anymore.
Honestly, I can't understand why I accept to run around like this.
There are things ladies like us are supposed to do. We've talked about this.
Need to wait an hour just to make sure the horse is dead out there. The invisible horse that's pushing me around. We gotta find Arissa, though. Oh, there's still a horse pushing me. Or something. Maybe it was this goat or pig or whatever it was. Right, let's see. If I stop running and I'm still being pushed forward, then it's Arissa. She's been turned into a horse, an invisible horse. And I'm not getting pushed. So that's good. Let's see. And I need to eventually disable this ride sharing because it only works with vanilla NPCs. Mostly it has trouble working with third party NPCs. No two third party NPCs are treated equally. Is that Arissa sitting behind me? Who is that? I can't tell this thing now. Oh no, that's Jesse. That's not Arissa. So we're riding around looking for Arissa, who's missing. She flung off the horse in a bad way. She ended up flung over the hillside, clear over on the other side of Bleak Falls Barrow. And then her invisible horse eventually turned back into a horse, and it was just a regular horse that you could ride. It was free. Just ride it for free. And it looks like Skytest had done something to it, because Skytest kind of takes a look at horses that are in the game. Anyway, I noticed that Jessie sits on my horse better if she rides side saddle. She doesn't bounce around so much. And I thought, well, if she's... Oh! Who's this? Don't kill my horse. Don't. Oh, my horse. So much for my experiment with ride sharing. Come. Your pup.
I'm right behind you.
Anyway, so this is this is a typical day for my Skyrim. I buy a horse. It lasts maybe a day or two. I'm trying to do an experiment with a mod. And then, you know, stuff like this happens. Where's everyone else?
I'm right behind you. Let's get going then. What can I do for you? What do you want me to carry?
She doesn't have any health. I must have just grabbed her from the Bannered Mare and didn't bother to give her potions or nothing.
Is there anything else you need?
I just assume we go ride on a horse and try stuff out. Because she's a third-party follower, and I wanted to see if she worked or not with horse riding. Or was it... what is it called? Ride sharing? Okay, now the gang's showing up. Now, Rigmor has a horse. And she has issues with her horse.
It really irritates me that you are always deciding where we are going. I think it's my turn to be the way to change.
Each follower that I download that comes with their own horse comes with their own horse issues. Each one has their own horse baggage. And you have to kind of know the quirks for each one of their horses and decide if you want them to all ride horses together or not. Because it's just... it's like herding cats. Okay, so Orisa's around here somewhere, right? That was the plan? I thought if we had some bandits fight, she'd come out of the woodwork and want to help fight us. And somehow I ran past her marker. We ran right past her.
Is someone there?
She's behind us? I didn't see her. Meanwhile, the bandits are coming after us. I'm trying to figure out where Orisa is. She was a horse. I'm looking... is that her? No, that's Rigmor.
You're as good as dead.
I gave Rigmor all the good arrows, so she can one-shot people.
Now I'm you.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Not like this.
No! You will be so dead.
Oh, yeah, I saved, what's her face? Jesse. Okay, so Rigmor's not one-shotting the bandits like I was hoping she would be. Ay, ay, ay. Where's Orisa? Okay, so we got Orisa back.
I suppose I could get back home from here. Take care on your journey.
So if I unfollow her,
oh, they always come back.
Her horse will get deinitialized, I'm hoping. Wherever her horse may be. And I can't read that. I don't know what her regard for me was. If she hates me or if she's distant from me. You know, doesn't care one way or the other if she's with us or not. So I'm just stress testing my game, going from a winter wonderland to a nice summer hot. Uh-oh, what is this horse doing here? See? A link list is broke, so my horses, all the horses in my game
what is it?
That had riders on them, they got tossed. They got kicked to the curb. I don't know. Maybe if I kill the thing? It's the only way? Put it out of its misery? Better have the maintenance guy come and clean that mess up.
I've heard that Lucan the merchant is a good man, but a bit cautious. His sister has many ideas about the store, but he never listens to.
My Skyrim is slowly falling apart.
What do you need? My friend Camilla helps run the Riverwood Trader. We should stop by and see what they have. All right.
I'm just racing through here. That's why my... If you're getting dizzy watching the video, that would be why. I'm just kind of fast traveling with the mouse here. Instead of walking like a normal person would. Okay, so I sent Arissa home. But now I'm gonna go to sleep in my free bed, I think. Is this the one that Embry gave me? He sleeps on the floor for some reason. He doesn't use this bed anymore. So it's raining outside, it's dark, I don't want to be out there trying to do diagnostics of the game. Yeah, Embry's taking a nap.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Mm-hmm.
Was that a butt? I thought I saw a butt. Oh, I thought I was gonna go kill vampires. I think that's the trick. I'm getting tired of coming back here and,
Your squid is dead.
One of the dead labor dudes got reanimated. Okay, so I think that's solved the vampire problem. This town will be in peace now until the next time I show up. I don't think anyone died. Yeah, the Traveler doesn't really bother anyone else except me. But his dogs sometimes want to kill everything else. Rigmar, you're so behind the curve. She's running one direction. I'm no longer running that direction, and she's still running the direction I was running. Silly NPC. I can't see anything in this thumbnail, so I don't know what I'm doing. I'll have to watch this on YouTube. On a big screen. Big giant screen. Oh, there we go. Get the lantern. I mean the flashlight. Get the flashlight out. Still naked. I don't know when Jesse's gonna put some clothes on. Maybe when we fast travel somewhere, she'll put some clothes on. Meanwhile, so we came back here. There's Arissa's horse. The invisible horse that was pushing me around. It doesn't belong to her anymore because I sent her home, so she detached from the horse object. So now Skytest took over the horse, so now it's just a horse in the game. I brought back Arissa with us. I'm curious what will happen if I get on my horse. Will she get on her old horse that she left behind, or will she make a new horse? And then if that's the trick, then I'm guessing.
What is it? This burden is getting a little heavy, just so you know.
I'm dealing with a 4-year-old bug, because people still complain about, you know, they say stuff like, oh, my files are bloating because there's a horse. Arissa's leaving the horse everywhere we go, so I'm getting file bloat. I'm going to be up to my armpits and horses, and I won't be able to see the ground anymore. You know, that kind of thing.
Sure thing. You
know, having like 5 or 6 horses not being used in the game is not going to kill Skyrim. It just breaks immersion. It doesn't break the game, it just breaks immersion. Anyway, so I get on my horse, me and Jesse. We get on this thing. Trying to solve one issue, I'm trying to create a new issue. Okay, Vilya's got her horse. Arissa's got her horse. Rigmore's not using her horse. I didn't have Rigmore on her horse because I'm having horse issues. And then I ride over here and I notice her old horse is still there. So I thought, okay, is this horse still connected to her? Or is it independent horse now? So I thought I'd try an experiment. So if I get off my horse, you can do it! Yeah, we get off the horse. We're doing it, we're getting off the horse. Okay, there we go. Hey, Arissa jumps off her horse. Her horse disappears like it's supposed to. Vig got off of her horse. And the horse that was here walked away. I wonder where that horse went to. I should have followed it.
What is it?
Because that horse moved. The minute she jumped off her horse, that other horse just kind of... just started walking off. And I get back on the horse, and she made a new horse, and the horse starts wandering off. So she's gonna go walk after her new horse. Her old horse is still in the pasture, so she got to the new horse, her other horse. No one wants to ride the free horse we got. It's eating cabbages. Ay, ay, ay. It's like herding cats. And if I have Rigmore on a horse, that's like a fourth wheel right there. Because her horse is way different how it works. Each one has issues, like I said before. Alright. Where's your horse?
I'm sorry,
let's add more complication to this. Everyone's here. Can I ride this horse? Should I kill the horse? What did I do? I don't remember what I did. Maybe I killed the horse. They kill... What's that movie called? They shoot horses, don't they? I was curious if, maybe I could use it for ride sharing. Was I crazy enough to try it? No, the ride sharing only works with my horse. Not with horses from the wild. So now my horse is heading back to the stable. Before I jump off my horse, I have to make sure everyone's on their horse. If they're half on their horse when I jump off my horse, then they get half off their horse and we gotta start over again. I'll end up as a statistic on the internet complaining about bugs in my Skyrim. I tried the mod and it sucked and it broke my game and never did it. That's weird, the horse going back to that spot, it thinks it lives there. Huh. I wonder what Sky Test is making that horse do. Like, why does it go there? I'll have to swing by this place later on and see if that horse is still there. Did I kill it? I think I killed it. I'm a heartless bastard. I'm sure I killed that horse. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Okay, well now where's my horse? My horse already got to the stable? That was a fast... What speed was that horse doing? Not gallop, not trot. What's the other speed for horses? What's the slowest speed for horses? Walk? Do horses walk? No, humans don't gallop or trot. They run or walk. Do horses walk? There's probably a word for it. Okay. Spending 2 days of Skyrim time. Now whose horse is that? Oh, that's Rigmor's. Oh yeah, Rigmor's, the trick with her, you have to get Rigmor to run towards her horse, and then she kind of sticks to it. You have to be near her horse, she has to be near her horse, you have to be on your horse for her to get the idea that she needs to be on her horse, and then she does. If you don't do those three things, then yeah, you're going to be on the internet saying, hey, I have Rigmor, and she won't get on her horse, it's broken. My whole game's broke. And then what do? I get off the horse. And it's always best to turn around and look to make sure your followers are doing what they're supposed to do when they get off their horse. Because if you don't look, it doesn't happen. Nothing happens behind the camera. Nothing. Zero. Like right now, my followers are just... They're just being dragged on the ground behind me. But when I turn around and look at them, they all stand up and act like they're running. But they weren't running when I wasn't looking at them. They're in whatever orientation they were when they went off the camera frame. So who knows what they're doing if they're behind you and they're supposed to be on a horse. That's too much animation not being done behind your back. Okay, so this time I don't have Jesse with me. It's just me on my horse. We're waiting for Arissa to get on her horse. Okay. I wish I had a dollar for every time Billy's horse has to sniff the butt of my horse and push me around. Personal space, people. Oh, did I hear a dragon? Oh, great. Everyone off the horses. I said, get off the horses. Okay. As long as Arissa's horse disappears when she gets off, everything's good. Everything's good to go. If she disappears and her horse doesn't disappear, then that's bad. That's a bad thing. Who put this wall here? Is someone ever gonna rebuild the house that used to be there? Oh, okay, false alarm. False alarm, people. Nothing to see here. Okay. Yeah, I need to just murder this horse. But first, let's just run around like a crazy person. God, what a boring video this is. Driscoll getting on his horse, getting off the horse. He's on his high horse again. Oh, we got cloned horses. See, I was curious if Arissa's new horse is exactly like her old horse, and it is. They're like clones. Literally, they're clones. I couldn't read what that said. What was that waving the mouse around? Supposed to find what for Villa? Find ingredients? Was that what we're doing? I don't know. I don't know anymore. Well, the horses seem to be working except for that one extra horse we got. You know what?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off.
Oh, I see. So I'm thinking if we fast travel somewhere, the horse I was just riding on will fast travel with me instead of my own horse. I guess we'll find out in the next video if that ever happened or not.
I hear this whole country's full of them down south.